Direct from their triumphant tour of Europe and the Far East, Bingham's Circus of Wonders is proud to present the razor-sharp skills of the most thrilling, the most breathtaking, the most dangerous knife-throwing act in the world, Boris and Natasha and their Russian knives of death.
What's up with Brennan's eye?
Eye patch. It's very rakish.
Plus, she only has to be half as scared.
Bones, just keep your arms outstretched like this, okay? Be very, very still.
Okay, shouldn't the balloons be closer to my body?
Not if you want to live.
Are they sure they know what they're doing?
You really are as good as you said. You should try a blindfold.
Is that a blind woman?
She seemed a little too into this.
Well, there is, of course, a sexual component to an act of this sort. The knife representing...
We get it.
Dr. Brennan is showing remarkable trust and willingness.
Be careful! He's only got one eye left!
Duh! Duh!
Superb hand-eye coordination there, Bucky.
I could have killed you.
Therein lies the excitement for the spectators.